Sports fans, this is Micah Epler reporting to you live for the Red Hawk Sports Network, and this is your Red Hawk Sports Weekly Update. Matt Deacon for the SU Red Hawks men's soccer team was named CalPAC Player of the Week this week as he was highlighted for having seven saves in double overtime against NCAA Division III opponent George Fox in a 0-0 tie for the Red Hawks. As far as scores go, the men and women's soccer team traveled down to Hope International this week as the women lost 5-0. The SU women were only able to get two shots off for the entire contest, and Marissa Hand led the way for Hope, scoring two goals. As far as the men lost 1-0 against Hope. Adrian Lafarge scored the only goal for Hope. Later in the week, the men and women traveled down to play the Masters College. The women, playing against the number 16 ranked team in the nation, lost 6-1. Ashley Smith scored the only goal for the Red Hawks, who played tough in the first half, only allowing two goals. But Emily Bruton was too much to overtake as she led the way for Masters with a hat trick. As far as the men go, the men lost 7-1. Kerry Meehan scored the only goal for the Red Hawks, as the Red Hawks were outshot 42-4 in the contest. Victor Martinez and Andrew Totaro led the way for the Masters, scoring two goals apiece, and Joel Palufo added four assists. As far as upcoming games for the rest of this week, volleyball will be at PUC on Wednesday, September 22nd in Angwin, and the soccer teams are at the NCCAA West Regional Classic today against Southwestern College.